I just watched Jamie's American Road Trip, the New York episode. Having come back from New York myself recently, it was a really interesting program to watch, especially the underground restaurants which he uncovered. The guerrilla Peruvian restaurant was particularly interesting. The fish which they cooked in lime was extraordinary. If I went back to New York, I would definitely check out some of his restaurants and recommend it to any of my friends who are going there.
Well, after watching Derren Brown How to Predict the Lottery, I was amazed by his Wednesday segment for 10 minutes. I mean, afterwards, the media was going crazy, the internet was going crazy with how he did it. So many crazy possibilities, and I thought that 10 minutes was amazing television. You see how nervous he was and how happy he seemed to be when he got the results. But then watching the Friday, the 1 hour thing, myself and a lot of my friends and family weren't very impressed with his explanation. I would have thought that just the 10 minutes on Wednesday by itself would have just been an amazing statement just to show and just have people wondering for the rest of their lives.
Well, I'd just like to say a few words about the new Scrapheap challenge. I find it's too inferior for my liking. The old version was far superior. I think the new version is a poor man's effort to get there, and I don't particularly like it at all. Please bring back the old one.
I've just started watching a new series of Peep Show. Absolutely love it. Me and my mates, it's our sort of comedy. Pretty much describes our lives of our failing with women and jobs and all the rest of it. I absolutely love the new series, sort of back on form. Particularly the Superhands comments of having a bat, fans like having an MBA, and Men With Men is true classic.
Peep Show, it's a very interesting program. The writers are very, very clever, and the actors are really brilliant. I mean, the way that the dialogue and the way they just act so stupid, and it's just really funny. If you get into it, it's just an amazing program, really. Very, very funny.
I think the new Countdown with Rachel Riley, her outfits have been a bit saucy of late. I think it's very nice to look at, but I think for the target audience, perhaps a bit inappropriate, maybe?
I was watching The Iceman, and my overall view of it is because of it's about determination, and it's about a man that is running a marathon that wants to break the record with just a boxer shorts on in the snow. And he succeeded with the help of his son, his son's motivation throughout the process. So, and I think that was a good show as well.
I think Channel 4 News is a very useful news. Like, it's really interactive, and that's the only news. Actually, I never miss it. I watch it every day because it brings me up to date with what's going on around me, the news that's going on around me. And I'm a type of person that don't really read newspapers, so I wait till I get home to watch Channel 4 News, and I encourage everyone to watch Channel 4 News.
I really love watching Come Dine With Me. I think it's a great show. I especially love the narrator. I think that he's really humorous and adds quite a lot of personality to the show. I also really like the diversity of the groups, especially like the celebrity shows. There's always different people with different cooking abilities, and it makes a great show.
The Secret Millionaire is my favourite TV show because it's people helping others and giving their money away, and it's a surprise. And I always love to watch their faces when they receive the money because it just lights up and they get so happy. And I hope one day that when I'm wealthy enough to give away my money, I can do the same.